One important feature that we look for in a water shoe is that it floats. And well, I really don't have to describe to you the reasons why that would be important.
So we got everything loaded up the way we did it.